You don't even know where your car keys at. You don't know your, you haven't even checked your bank statement because you're afraid to face reality. Oh, I don't want to check my bank statement because I don't know how many times I've been to Chick-fil-A this week. But we blame the devil for everything. We blame the devil for everything. That has to be removed from the church body because let me tell you something. The devil's not involved in everything.